Hi everyone, welcome to Droid G channel. Today's video will teach you how to solve Samsung cannot be turned off. When your Samsung phone won't turn off, it might be dead or encounter some unknown issues. When you press the power button, the phone is just locked, but the screen doesn't turn off. Lock screen won't turn off. Watched a movie before bed and woke up this morning and my phone wouldn't turn off. After putting the film on the mobile phone, it was found that the mobile phone could not be turned off. Follow us first to find out why your Samsung phone won't shut down. Maybe you accidentally adjusted the screen timeout in settings. You just need to readjust it. A software bug can also be the reason why your phone won't shut down. The incompatibility between the mobile phone software and the mobile phone version may also be the reason why the machine cannot be turned off, so you need to update the software to the latest version. It is also possible that the screen timeout setting was simply set by mistake. No matter what the reason is, in this video we'll introduce several methods to teach you how to shut down Samsung Android phone. Please watch the video patiently. Method 1 is to adjust the screen timeout settings. When you find that your phone won't turn off most of the time, maybe you just set a screen timeout by mistake. Please adjust the closing time according to your preferences and needs. Please follow the steps below to view and adjust the screen timeout settings. First, open your phone settings. Find display and brightness in the settings interface, then select screen timeout, and adjust the screen timeout to your preference. After the adjustment, leave the phone still for longer than the adjusted time to see if the phone turns off. Method 2 is to check and update your software. No software can ever be said to be perfect, and program glitches could be the reason why your Samsung phone won't shut down. Perhaps Samsung or the developer of the software has discovered the problem and fixed it. Please update your software version at this time. Please follow the steps below to check and update your software. Open your mobile phone settings, find software update or system update in the setting interface. Please check if there is an update available. If so, please download and install it immediately. After the installation is complete, try turning off your phone again. Method 3 is to force restart your Samsung phone. Samsung phones or devices often freeze when too many apps are open at the same time. Freezing can also prevent your Samsung phone from shutting down. If you can't shut down your phone using the power button or touchscreen controls, you can try a force restart. Follow the steps below to force restart your Samsung phone. Please press and hold the volume down button and power button of the phone for 10 to 15 seconds until the phone vibrates or you see the Samsung phone icon, then you can let go. Please wait for the phone to restart, and then try to turn off the phone again after the restart is complete. Method 4 is to wait for the battery to die. If your phone still doesn't work after trying the above two methods, then please put your Samsung phone in a dry place for a day or even longer, and wait for the battery to run out. After making sure that the battery power is exhausted, please charge the phone for at least 1 hour, and then try again to see if the phone can be turned off normally. If the battery of your mobile phone is detachable, please remove your battery, wait for a minute and then install the battery with the mobile phone. After the installation is complete, please turn on the mobile phone and try again to see if the mobile phone can be turned off normally. Method 5 is to restore factory settings. If none of the above methods work for your phone, well, the problem may be deeper rooted than the faulty application. You may have downloaded some corrupted data in an update, or installed similar buggy software. In this case, the best option is to do a factory reset. Otherwise it will be permanently lost. Please open the mobile phone settings, find and click General Management in the Settings menu, select Reset in the General Interface, and after entering the Reset interface, please select Factory Data Reset. This will erase everything from the phone. At this point your Samsung phone will reboot to the home screen, wait for the reboot to complete and then verify that the phone shuts down properly again. Please note, restoring factory settings will clear all information on the phone. If the information is needed, please back up the information you need. Method 6 is to seek professional help. In the worst case scenario, your Samsung phone may have a hardware failure that won't shut down. There is a problem with the hardware that we cannot fix, and you may need to take your phone to the Samsung store where you bought it. Let the staff in the store check and fix the problem for you, and they will restore your phone to factory condition as much as possible. That's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful to you and think we did a good job, please like, share and tell us which method helped you solve the problem in the comment area. At the same time, if you think there is room for improvement, you can also express your views and suggestions in the message area. Thanks. Good luck.